I really need a different backdrop or something because that just looks horrendous. But anyway, yeah, so this book. I finished this one today. This was really great. This was a finished copy that was sent by St. Martin's Essentials. And I mean, it's just basically like a, what is it, like a dictionary or whatever that has a whole bunch of different stuff. And I actually just noticed it's actually blurbed like Colleen Hoover. That's odd. I mean, great, yay, but it's kind of odd that a romance author would blurb a book about essential oils for healing. But okay. It's got a lot of good information in it, for like the introduction and stuff. And you find it here. About like ingesting the oils. Don't touch essential oils. Always make sure you dilute essential oils. Always, if you're going to do a topic, essential oils, make sure to always, do it on a small part of your skin. So if you have an allergic reaction, you can, clean it off. It also has warnings and what is it, contra, whatever that word is, like, what is it, reactions, like counter reactions, counter reactions, counter reactions. Woo! I can read today. Counter reactions with all the different oils and stuff. Oh well, like like calendula oil. Don't use it if you're pregnant. Stuff like that. That's kind of interesting. And those shouldn't update very, very largely. But then you have like the 10 most popular essential oils. And I mean, you got a good little section for each one. I mean, it's not super, super in depth, but I mean, if you're just getting into using oils and stuff, I could see this being super helpful. And then like the next section before you get in, it gives you like all the different therapeutic properties of each thing. Let's see if I can show you any more of this. Gives you different definitions. Always a good thing to have because a lot of things you have no idea what they mean. And then it breaks it, everything down into ailments, which is in the rest of the book, which is really nice. I mean, they did a really nice job with this. Like, it's really easy to find stuff in here and stuff on how to make it. And I like that they add like the carrier oils because a lot of books don't, which go figure on that. I don't remember if I saw a thing in here about carrier oils though. Let me see. I just kind of really skimmed this and flipped through it really quickly. Yeah, don't use essential oils from the grocery store. Make sure they're from an actual holistic stop shop and they're actually made for doing what you want to do with it. Let's see. Yeah, always dilute it with a carrier oil, a carrier oil. Okay, yeah, it does list the carrier oils. Okay, I thought it did, but anyway, so it goes through the ailments and recipes for like a good amount of this book, and each of those gives you like a good amount of stuff as well. It's like here's ones for sore throat, a rub, a wrap, and then something you can like swallow, gurgle type thing. Splinters, sprains. Let's see. Definitely want to try the one for tendonitis because I always get those screwed up. Because one is the what's in my wrist. And the other one is the ringing. Yeah, that's the ringing in your ears. That's not gonna help me. Tears of sadness. And that goes like all the way up to the end of the book. And then you have a resources, which definitely, always check that out because you can always find new stuff. And then goes into reference in the index so you can actually search it backwards if you need anything. And there you go. And for $26, that's actually not bad. This has got a lot of good information in it. So 5 stars, definitely check this out.